Iran's parliament speaker says countries supporting terrorist groups in Syria are responsible for the continued bloodshed there. Ali Larijani says steps taken by these countries to weaken Damascus will create security challenges to the region. He made the comments during a meeting with the Syrian deputy foreign minister in Tehran.